Alright guys, we are back with Dark Souls 2, and a quick update. I actually did start recording again, and I dropped down here. I kind of screwed it up, I missed the jump, and I died. And then the game, it didn't crash, but it sort of freaked the fuck out. So I scrapped that recording, and we're back again. It was literally like 2 minutes worth of recording, and you haven't missed anything at all. I did pick up some loot on my way down there. I got this Ring of the Evil Eye +1, which sounds like it's going to be pretty useful. Absorbs HP from each defeated foe. I got something else as well, but I don't think it was anything good. Do I have the... Yeah, I got the cat ring on. So let's do this. Right, okay. So... What I did last time is I jumped on that thin beam right there, and it broke and I fell all the way down, and then when I respawned, the game freaked out. So I guess I gotta make it over there. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I totally did it, you guys. Wait, I can go in there. Okay, so there's a thing. But it appears I can go even further down. Let's check this out first. Grave of Saints. There's a bonfire. Okay. Let me put the, because I don't know what I'm going to meet through here. Hovel's resting place. Hovel. That possibly be. Let's have a little. What the hell are you? Are you dead? Maybe if I could hit him. Well, he's dead now. Being some. What? What's happening? What the hell's happening? Being summoned is a gray spirit. Summoned to the world. What happened? Hello? Oh shit, I'm fighting this guy for some reason. What the hell? Alright. I don't understand what's happened. And for some reason, what the fuck? Back up. Oh, come on, that didn't even fucking touch me. I'm gonna die here. Back up. Yeah, this guy's... Oh, come on, stupid. I don't understand why I'm here and why I'm fighting this guy. I don't get it. Just let him kill me. Just let him kill me, because I don't understand what's happening. Yeah, good job. Good job. I don't understand. I've been vanquished. What? Why did it just randomly put me in this guy's world? I don't get it. So I'm back here, and I believe I'm still human. I am. I forgot what helmet I was wearing. It was this one, wasn't it? Yeah. And I'm going back to the bonfire, wrong way. So I'll just leave you alone. Phantom ahead. What is this place? What the fuck? Rats! Oh, they're behind me as well! Holy fucking shit! Alright, that's one down. Two down. Three down. Oh, there's more! Holy fucking Christ! Okay. Okay. Nothing to worry about. There's loot in there. How do I get it? I want that loot. I want it. I guess I gotta find a way to get in there, and I don't know. Any of these coffins doing? Nah, fuck it. So we got a light there. I thought it was a bonfire. I'm gonna kill you, so you don't come and try and attack me again. Small, smooth, and silkstone. Oh, rats. Out of my face, rats. Two for one. Fuck it, use a lockstone. Why the hell not? What has that done? What has that done? I don't know. I don't know what the lockstone's done. That, I hope I didn't waste it. Shortcut. I don't know about that. That looks a little bit dicey. Is that another lockstone? I don't have another one. And I don't even know what this one's done, so just fuck everything. Another lockstone. What the hell? What is this fucking place of random things? I'm confused. Confused in the dark. Now where am I? More locks, more places to put lockstones. Thank you for that. Some poison mo- We got statues of rats. There's a fog wall. Oh god. Okay. Okay. We got a bonfire. Don't want to travel. What am I doing? Not a single there's a fog wall right there. Not a single summon sign, so I'm gonna take a guess that it's not a boss. But is that the other side of it? I don't know. That's where I came up. So let's have a... More rats! Holy shit! Let's have a little look down here. And there's just tons and tons of places for me to put lockstones. Homeward bone. Alright. We can't get through there. Can I break it? No, I cannot. Alright. The confusion is real. There's another rat over there. Where the fuck did you come from? Get out of here. Nobody likes rats. Alright, so let's quickly rest that again. And let's go through this fog wall. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit. This is bad. Oh Jesus Christ. 1 million rats have descended upon me. I feel like the Pied fucking Piper, but not in a good way. Holy shit. Die. Just die. This is terrible. This is bad. This is really bad. Just fight for your life. Get away, rat. Oh, I'm gonna get poisoned. If I get poisoned... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There's too many! We got one. Another one, I mean. These rats don't even give a lot of souls to make this fucking worth it. Oh, I missed. I missed completely. Oh, God. Oh, God. Not even hitting it. Holy fucking Christ. Are more coming? Is this just... Royal Vat Vanguard. Oh my god. I don't like it. I got it. No need to worry, no need to worry. No need to panic. Everybody stay calm! At least it's not spiders. Oh, we got a few there. Where's that, the boss one? He's right, no, that's not him. He had like a spiky hair thing going on, I don't fucking know. There he is. Kill him. Now they're all leaving! Get out of here! Yeah, that's right. That's right. Fuck off. I am the master of the rats! Oh, that was fucking... I don't like that at all. Destroy required ahead. Oh, there's a rat right there. I can talk to the rat.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth.
Rats are calling humans filthy? Really?
Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms?
Abandon your covenant and join the Rat King covenant. Screw it.
Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us.
Crest of the Rat.
The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near. And destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee all thou should so desire. I prithee serve with a true rat's honor.
Oh, okay. what was it called? Crest of the Rat? King of the Rat, Ring of the Rat King Covenant. Join this covenant and wear this ring to lure trespasses of the Rat King's territory into your world. That's why I was summoned to that other guy's world. Because he was a part of this rat. Okay. Now I understand. What the fuck? Hello? Oh! It's a lockstone! I don't need it anymore. I'm going this way. Visions of bloodstain, therefore control. Okay. Where the hell are we going? Where the fuck are we going? Nobody knows. That looks kinda high. Let me put on my, my cat ring thing. Oh, it wasn't that bad. Well, maybe it would have been without the cat ring. Bleedstone. Okay. But I can go further down. Let's read that message. Try jumping. Yeah. I can't open that. I can just drop down on this side. Okay. We got a chest. Ash knuckle ring. What is an ash knuckle? Increases petrification. Okay. So we'll put that back on. There's loot right there, but how the fuck do I get that? I could go down. But I want to check this out before we go down. What is this? Be wary of bug. Okay. Hello? Hello? Oh! We appear to have... Okay. So we definitely can't go further down there. So, alright. I guess... we... just drop off this bridge? I may as well try and... No, I didn't even... I fucked that up completely. Enemies! Ow. You hurt my body. I'm gonna totally die. No, I'm not. He killed himself! Oh, shit! Fuck you, man! That was uncool. I don't like it. I don't like it. Just fuck everything. So I gotta run back, and I should probably put on my my silver cat ring. Otherwise, I'll die again from the drops. So it was through here. There's the Rat King. Down. All the way down the graves. And onto there. No problem. Onto there. Oh! Yeah, screw it. Now maybe. If I jump from here. Oh, not quite! Not quite! You get the fuck out of here. And you. Nobody likes you. Got my shit back. How many of them are there? Holy fucking Christ. You. Go away. Charcoal pine resin. Flame butterfly. Alright, looks like I got options here. Nothing. Okay. Please don't be a dead end. Please don't, like, make me come down here for absolutely nothing. Where are we? Oh, so we got some ladders. Okay. Guess I'll go down this way. This kind of reminds me of Blighttown from Dark Souls 1. Where you go down all the ladders and... yeah, whatever. There's loot there. I'll take it. Human effigy, thank you very much. Can I just jump over there? No, I can't. Son of a bitch! I can't believe I just did that. What an idiot! I guess we can cut because there's nothing happening between here and there. So I'm gonna get back to where we were. I'm gonna cut the video, get back to where we were. And then we'll go from there. Alright guys, we are back where we were. That's where I fell. Where the fuck are my souls at? Oh, they're over there. I didn't even see them. I want my souls back, son. I want my souls back. I'm leaving the cat ring on just in case I fall off anything. Because, you know. Oh, I can't believe I did that again. I didn't jump, though. I just rolled off. And it worked. There's more loot. Radiant life gem. Okay, ladder. What's that message say? Good luck. Oh, fuck. Okay. Messages like that make me nervous. So we're on the ground. So let's put on my ring of the evil eye. God, this is gonna be... torch required ahead. Oh. Holy shit, that's dark.
The gutter!
What the fuck was that? Oh, Jesus. Fucking balls. Do I have anything to get rid of poison? I must have. Reduces... slightly restores... Oh, that was close to death. Okay. So I gotta be relatively quick here to try and avoid getting hit by that thing. Whatever it is, I can't fucking see! I'm going down. Screw you all! Okay. I guess I'm safe here. Where do I go, though? I don't want to be down here. I don't like it. I can see ground down there. Is that high enough? There's a bonfire. I'm going this way. Oh, that was scary. I didn't like it. Oh, it's okay. I panicked. I'm going to use a human effigy. I'm going to equip a human effigy and then use one. I only have one. I don't like being hollow. The walls are running with goo. Oh, this is terrible. I don't like this place. I don't like it at all. Maybe I should light a torch. Here we go.
Let there be light.
Yes. This is exactly what I need. Jesus fucking, that's scary. Don't do it. Oh yeah. Go away, please. I missed him, but I made him get up. Get out of here. Where the fuck am I? I don't even know. I got 28 minutes with this torch, so I gotta kind of hurry the fuck up. I'm going over there. Hey guys! Right. Well, I see a fog wall. Let's put a light here. Let's just get as much light in this place as I can. I can open, it's locked. Okay. Get out. Okay. We're fine. This is a lot like Blighttown. With all the poison and all the shit. Let's head for the fog wall, I guess. I can go down there. I can't even reach the fog wall from here. Okay. So, I guess we are... Motherfucker with your poison! Go away! I'm not a fan of this! We got loot. Dark pyromancy flame. Okay. That could be interesting. Oh, bad guy. Oh, Jesus! What the fuck are you?! He's large. He's large and in charge. I don't like it. I need to heal. Back the fuck up. I'm a man on the edge. Oh god. Not having a shield fucking sucks. Fuck off. Got it. Alright. I gotta set more light, because it's fucking dark as shit in here. But then again, I guess I am very far underground, so what the fuck do I expect?